time and give me space. Oh, give me real, don't give me fake. Give me strength, reserve control. Oh, give me heart and give me soul.
Hello there. And thanks very much for remembering who we are. This is called Shiver. Thank you.
Don't hide here. They're gonna
feeling so good, cause yellow, but those spies hide out in every corner. They can't touch you, no, cause they're just spies.
Thank you.
Thank you. I don't really like asking an audience a question in a collective way because it's a bit Bon Jovi and a bit naff, but is everybody all right and not too hot? Are you all right? Yeah. Not that there's, I don't want to slag off Bon Jovi. I don't want to get off to a bad start in another concert. So just forget the whole Bon Jovi thing. And anyway, it's very nice for us to be able to come over here about how many miles from home?
Thousands.
About 55,000 miles away from home. And have lots of people turn up, even if you're at the wrong concert by mistake or you're wanting to see Spider-Man and you just came in the wrong door. We appreciate the fact that you're here. And it's because... And the only reason we're here is because we were lucky enough to have two hit singles, and here's one of them. Not 55. I know it's not 55,000 miles. We've got degrees, for fuck's sake. You sing. So you've got practice for stadiums, you see. done, you know. Before we play this song, we've got to apologise to the people that originally came up with this title, who I believe are actually in the room, so forgive us. This is called The One I Love.
Thank you.
The song we have is an old song, and this is a tiny bit cheesy, but when we were in Alabama, we dedicated it to the farmers, and today we're going to dedicate this song to all the actors and actresses in the house. And this is called Everything Is Not Lost. And there's a reason.
And when I count it up, my demons, saw there was one for every day. With the good ones on my shoulders, I send the other ones away. So if you ever feel neglected, if you think that all is lost, I'll be counting up.
you still haven't won an Oscar. Yeah. Oh, well, you know everything's not lost. And I'll be singing out. Sing it with me, is that right? When you produce the Beach Boys, you can do better than that, come on. Let's just, everyone else. We could get you on at a late, I'm sure there's a producer here. That was terrible. Anyway, you fucked up the song. That's the song over. I didn't mean to be rude to you, by the way. It was all right, but when he did it the second time, it wasn't as good as the first, you know? And that's professionalism. Just like me when I did that, all that coughing. I'm shit as well, so. Anyway, this is an old song, and no one here has probably ever heard it, and It was a song that me and John wrote back in when we were impoverished young men in London town back in the late 18th century, and we just had rats running around, and this is called See You Soon. So you lost your trust, and you never should have, and you never should have. Don't break your back if you ever hear this, well, don't answer that. 'Cause in a bulletproof vest with the windows all closed, I'll be doing my best, and I'll see you soon. And in a telescope lens, and when all you want's friends, I'll see you soon. So they came for you, they come snapping at your heels, they come snapping at your heels. But don't break your back if you never hear this, well, don't answer that. 'Cause in a bulletproof vest with the windows all closed, I'll be doing my best, and I'll see you soon. And in a telescope lens, and when all you want's friends, I'll see you soon. Gotta say I'm on my way down. God give me style and give me grace. God put a smile upon my face. I've gotta say I wasted all your time, honey, honey. Where do I go to fall from grace? Oh, God put a smile upon your face. Style and gave you grace. And put a smile upon your face. Ooh. Thank you.
Oh,
blame myself. Try. Who do you love? Him or me? You've got to be more specific. It's weird, but you don't even know us though, you know? We could be a right bunch of twats. As it is, we're not. Anyway, this is sort of the last song of our last gig on this last tour. Well, not our last tour, but anyway, just, I know it sounds cheesy, but thank you very much for remembering who we are this year, and maybe we'll see you again in about 5 minutes if everyone wants it. And then this is called The Scientist. Thanks for being wonderful. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay.
Come on.
that I couldn't change. I was lost, oh yeah. I was lost, I was lost. Crossed lines I shouldn't have crossed. I was lost, oh yeah. Thanks a lot, eh? Anyway, this is this really is a, well, it's not really, but basically this is where we would normally finish this next song. And but the fact is that we've got nothing to do tomorrow, so we may as well. If you want us to come back, then we will. And but what we'll do is, hang on. Is we'll do the whole. We'll go off and we'll pretend that we've gone, and then if you go nuts, then we'll come straight back on again and everyone will be happy. Right? Only if you go nuts. Lots of whooping, you know, that's the only difference about English crowds and American crowds is you get more whooping. And that's what we like, you know. Anyway, this is our last song. Thank you very much for coming to see us, you know. This is dedicated to Mr. David Holmes and Mr. Phil Harvey and Mr. Estelle Wilkerson, who are our gracious managers.
That if I was wrong, then
and I'm sorry. Don't let it stand in our way, 'cause my head just aches when I think of the things that I shouldn't have done. But life is for living, we all know, and I don't want to live it alone. I sing, thanks a lot, thanks a lot. You know, well, our official concert is over, so feel free to leave and go and get burgers whenever you want, but we'll just keep going. Anyway, and, I don't normally do this, but because there's a famous actor fella in the house, I really want to introduce the band in this way. This is Guy, this is Will, I'm Chris, and here's Johnny. Fucking cheesy, but all right. Like sugar. We'll be right back. one more. We want to do one more. This was all right. And thanks so much. This really is our last one. Thanks so much for coming out, and we'll see you again soon. Bye. This is called Amsterdam. So we've got the whole mood going, and now we've brought it right down again. Anyway, then we're going to go after this, and you'll never, ever have to worry about us again. Look at a thing called MakeTradeFair.com, right? Come on, oh my star is fading. I swerve out of control. If I'd only waited, I'd not be stuck here in this hole. My star is fading, and I swerve out of control. And if I'd only waited, I'd not be stuck here in this hole. Time is on your side, it's on your side. My star is fading, and I swim near the edge. And I know I'm dead on the surface, but I'm screaming underneath. And time is on your side, it's on your side. Lights up, please. Stuck on the end of this boring chain. I'm on my way back down again. Stood on the edge, tied to the news. I could have stumbled. You can say what you mean, but it won't. Thanks a lot. We'll see you again. Goodbye. Take care.